Bruce. Thanks for coming.
Bring me out to the sticks just to try the coffee, or what?
If that's why you came out, prepare to be disappointed. Coffee sucks here.
This is Lorna. She's my partner on this thing. Lorna Marcos.
Encantado.
Hi.
I'll get right to it. We've heard a lot about you, what you can do. We want you to join the Mutant Underground.
Listen, I'm flattered, but, yeah, I don't think you guys get my situation.
Your situation's why we're here. We know your story. You're already helping mutants cross the border. We just want you to do it full time.
That was just a side thing, okay? There was room in a couple of trucks, so I gave some people a ride. That's all.
You really want to run drugs for the Garrett cartel to save your life? You could make a difference.
It's more complicated than that.
What, because you're dating the boss's daughter? Get a new girlfriend.
That simple, huh? Just break it off?
Sure. Tinder's full of girls that are into mutants.
Now, you don't know Carmen. She's tough.
There are other tough chicks.
Think about it, Marcos. The X-Men are gone. The government's cracking down. If mutants are going to survive, it's up to us. Let's get this thing back to the fortress and make sure it never finds a host.
I don't understand you! And you owe me for that drink?
Idiot.
So...
lager, please, because Valentine's Day.
Oh, one evening, I hit this bar, and I meet this redhead. And she's so hot. So I said to her, you don't know it yet, baby, but you just met your fate. Cornball.
Wow.
She's out of your league.
Mina.
Kind of cute.
I am.
You can start by buying me a drink.
softened you.
You calling me soft, Bane?
You are nothing without your power. You don't know me, weakling.
And you clearly don't know me.
Could last more than 1 minute and 37 seconds. A hearty congratulations. The rest of you, pay up. Come on, it's payday. Let's go.
Sorry, man. It's just the way this one works, I guess.
But it's him. Hey, say.
You're quite good on your feet.
I'm even better off my feet.